Right, this right here, this be my Ninja Mods drip tip, APO. There we go. The overdose, my right there, the baby. All right, and we got the new Mephisto. Man, in comparison to the Apo, just by looking at the this is how they look. Let's see if we can put them together. All right. Now, this is the brass monkey, and this is pretty much what it looked like sitting side by side. Alright, the Mephisto, I put a 24 gauge twisted, I forgot what it's sitting at. I believe it's sitting at like a 0.26. No, I don't remember. The one in the middle is sitting at like a 0.26. And I believe this one is doing about the same. This one just a regular old built. A lot of cotton sitting in the Hades. And the good old and it's real bright on this end. The good old Panther lit the APO. Looks good on it. Anyways, so there we go. And I got this for free from Liquid Lounge, I guess. Little simple bottle of not bad at all. I think I might order some of that. Wildberry lemonade, not bad. Summer taste. They got the whole semi close on it, banging. Battery connection. There we go. All right, get this stuff out the way. Make sure everything's lined up. I like the click sound to it when you drop that off. Smoking. Smoking. Now we're gonna compare it to the, you know, the impedance wise, they're about the same, the brass monkey. All right. Same amount of flavor. Unbelievable shit. People say the brass monkey gives you a lot of flavor. Dual cold Memphis, the Mephisto dripper is giving me the same amount of flavor. About heat wise, I can't tell. They're probably close to. So, anyways. I'm gonna compare it to the APO. I figure I ain't much of a reviewer, so I ain't gonna try really. Just gonna give it. I think this one is a little flooded, so I'm just gonna. Alright. Man. This wildberry lemonade is killing it. Man. I have to put in a lot of that shit. Ain't no doubt about it. They can tell I'm running dry. There we go. Not a dry hit, but I could tell right away. This thing uses a, this is using a little bit more, I guess, than the other one. So we're gonna give it what it wants, a little bit more. Now, this is the this pretty much it. I found what I guess the perfect dripple for the pants at Mephisto. I like the top drip tip on it. There we go. Talk about El Flavo. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the brass monkey. The brass monkey is also using a little bit of juice. You know, flood it. I ain't got it set up right now to produce the most clouds, I guess. I just got it for flavor. I got enough cotton for it not to be all over town. There we go. Man. Talk about delicious shit. There we go, and that's the perfect combo for me. Might not be for everybody, but there we go. Brass monkey, Senate, drip tip, brass. Substantial voltage drop, don't care. Original shit, banging. I already did a little voltage drop on this thing, obviously it's not as much. And this is the setup right here. Done deal. Look at that thing though, the Ninja Mods. Smoking. Even compared to this other one. To the top edit tip. And this is pretty much what they look like. Side by side. I call it the Mighty Trio. All original. That's how we do. That's how we do. We'll take another hit. And yeah, when I say hit, we'll take another hit on this thing. And it's probably the longest video. Now this is 6 milligrams of this wild berry lemonade from where they're from. Forgot the name of this thing, a little shop. It's not in there. Liquid Lounge, New Jersey. Yep. Little freebie. But the thing is just pumping. All kinds of flavor. Really and truly. We're gonna do the last round. I figure a lot of people don't do side by side. They say where it's gonna be the same bunch of bull. If you ask me, I'm just comparing different sets. That's all. Kicking. championship with the brass. Flavor. The way I got them all set up right now, I honestly can tell the difference. I got what I call banging flavor, different looks, different voltage drop. I'll take any, either one, any day. You'll be blessed. Be quiet.